Hi. It's been a while since I've done my hair. Not on this channel, just in general. I don't know. I'm gonna curl it. I don't really know how it's gonna look or what I have planned for it to look like. My haircut is awful. If you haven't seen that video, go check it out. We're gonna try and make it look good. I feel like with it straight, you really can tell. The reason why I haven't like fixed it or anything is because I'm trying to let it grow a little bit more so then I can cut it. Yeah, we'll see. I'm just gonna use one of my old techniques that I used to do all the time, and that was curling it and then pulling it down like that. So you just wrap it around like you normally did, like back in the 2000s, and then the ends you just pull down. You like drag the curling iron down. I'll show you one more time. Curl. And then pull. What that does is it makes the ends not as curly, so you don't have that like super curled look, but you are getting heat over the entire like strand of hair, which might not be great for like overly processed hair, but it holds the curl really, really well, and it looks really nice. I guess I don't really get the end that much, but I'm still doing it when I release it. I wanted to point out also, I am going all the same direction. So it's all going back. The other thing that I always do, if you watch any of my other like tutorials, maybe I don't do it every time though. Just gonna show you what I'm gonna do right now. Take a little sections and do like tiny little hair curls. The reason why I do this is I don't have a lot of hair, but I really need a lot of help in the volume department. And this really gets me a lot of volume. You see how it already is just doing that for me. It also breaks up the perfection of it, which I actually really like. Alright, this is what we got. I feel like it's actually making the haircut look worse, so there's that. But we're gonna go with it. I'm gonna hairspray it, make it last. Thanks for watching.